Where's the Braid guy?
The guy from Braid's next to the guy from Assassin's Creed and Uncharted in the middle. He's dead center.
Oh, okay.
They just made a normal looking Braid guy. Like, he's just normal person shaped.
That's funny.
But he looked like he's identifiable.
Yeah,
also, at a spire.
Oh, yeah. Anyways, an
underground tower. Anyways, by the way, we're playing a game.
We're playing a game. Not describing Game Informer's poster.
That no one can see. I guess I should probably edit it in.
Oh, great.
If I remember.
over the game. Just like, as we're playing, it just put like...
Look at all these things, asshole.
And just circle them.
Circle them.
Here's a Psychonauts guy.
like, where's Waldo in the middle of our journey? Let's play.
Pretty much. Whoa.
Oh, man.
Oh, hey.
Oh, that's you. I mixed up which one was which. So much scarf.
So much more.
Better follow him closely.
What I'm trying to do.
He's gonna scarf the fuck out of you. Your scarf is a comic book villain.
It is a comic book villain now. Wow, I like this guy. Whoever he is, I'm going to find him, and then I'm going to
love him.
Love him for all eternity. He will embrace my love, regardless of how he feels about it.
I will find you, and I will love you. I have a special set of skills. You know what I'm talking about, right?
I have a special set of skills. They're only good for capturing, or for finding people who kidnap my daughter. But thankfully you've done that. You've made my job that much easier.
Liam Neeson in 24.
Aww. Oh.
Oh.
Yes!
Sparkles!
I will never stop loving you.
You can't even see the end of your scarf anymore. Like, whenever you're running, it just goes off the screen. Get on the jelly! Get on the jelly! Get on the jelly! I'm like, he's not gonna make it! It's all gonna be over! He's gonna drown in the sand!
This guy is just like, really, at the end of the game, I have to know. Is it in order based on when they joined your game?
Probably.
Oh, you wouldn't know because you only have one guy.
Yeah, I don't have prior experience on which to base this answer. Okay, maybe you can't drown in the sand. Ooh, manta ray. That looks like a whale shark.
I think that's a whale scarf.
I hate you. Like, deep down inside?
Deep down?
Fun note, when you're going through that spire area, when you bring up the water level and everything, or sand level, or whatever this is.
Yeah.
I guess it is. It looks like it might be water, actually. At one point, the,
What? What? He knows where everything is.
At one point, a plankton appears.
A plankton?
From their first game. They made, like, a plankton game, then flower, then journey.
Oh, yeah, I saw they had, like, a box set of...
Yeah, that's the box... That's the $30 thing you could buy.
It's, like, all their games?
Like, there's actually an achievement... A trophy for finding, the plankton... in this area.
Did you find it?
Yeah.
Nice.
Mr. Trevor shows all.
He is a god.
So much history. He will absorb the history, Andrew. All of the history. Hey, that's what you guys did.
Scarf is just silly.
That's what you guys did earlier.
What?
The bridge.
Oh, did it show the bridge?
Yeah.
I couldn't see it. Hold on. Oh, yeah. Hey, it's both of us.
Whee.
Well, not me and you. I mean, you weren't here till later. But my first love.
Distressing. Just the distressing connotations there.
Wow, they'll deal with it.
Man, this new F-Zero game looks crazy.
What's with all the sand? Fuck. I thought we were in space.
Why'd you think we're in space?
Because F-Zero.
Oh, I forgot about my own joke.
Well, that went over well. Good job to contribute, Andrew.
You fuck everything up, Andrew. What's wrong with you?
Damn it.
Are you just trying to raise him at this point?
Yep. Hey, now that was us. We did those together. You and me.
I'm sure you're very proud.
Very proud. What are you doing?
Get my phone.
No.
I got an email.
No. Emails are fake. They're all traps sent by the government to get your personal information. Like who your mom is. Because they care.
I got a message from Cube Gaming. Everyone thinks you're a monster now.
Whoa. Hold on.
Kind of not...
You are blowing my mind with facts. Oh my god, this is a wallpaper I want to keep now.
No, it's from Walking Dead Let's Play Got Nasty in part 2.
Oh. Okay, yeah, so when we make the video, that part where it's me and him standing looking into the distance, I'm making that my wallpaper. And I'm going to put a heart around his head.
Man, it's going to be so easy to make thumbnails for the series.
Seriously.
Boom, there you go. Ooh, ooh.
Sensei, you have given me the sky. And that's me. Where's my friend?
Oh, he did.
No, shut up.
He's watching, showing you your own journey.
Oh, it's me and my friend. Look, we did all that together. Yeah, he showed me where to get the things. And he...
Yeah, look at the death place.
This journey is so real. So, uh-oh. I haven't been on that part yet. Wait a second. Me and my friend look sad, worn down by the wind. This game is fucking beautiful. Just the music.
You sound so angry about it.
I am. It's so frustrating.
Anger beauty.
It's like one of those things where it's like, see Call of Duty creators, this is what could be a game, but no, you put funding into stupid shit.
Like your fans.
Yeah, exactly. Fuck them. Remember that game company? They need all the money.
I'm pretty sure they got the money. This was like one of the highest selling PlayStation Network games ever or something.
I don't think so.
I'm pretty sure it did well. I mean, it is on PlayStation Network. It is a qualifier.
I'm gonna wrap you up in my scarf.
Like, it'd be hard to compete with, like, Xbox Live sales, but...
Whoa. We have dramatically large scarves.
Golden and red, like, Gryffindor hurricane. Well, this looks like a happy place.